When you eat a big, juicy Carl's Jr. Superstar, remember, things can get a little dirty. If it doesn't get all over the place, it doesn't belong in your face.